Something inside keeps hoping that I will see the spoon. It hopes I might bump into the spoon, catch the spoon's eye in public, turn the corner and there's the spoon. Truly, I don't want to see the spoon. The spoon makes me ill. I never want to see a spoon again. Fuck the spoon. So as I sit in the back of this car, listening to conversations that don't matter, I think to myself, fuck the spoon. Who fucking needs it?